This is just to show you how what is the common issues which I have seen in my previous project when some of the system has been created, especially air conditioning system or AC and VDR. Once the duct has been connected to the fan coil unit or to the equipment, such as this one, which is the fan coil unit, we fix the color of the fan coil unit itself, change the color based on the duct category material. So basically, the color settings and the line setting color has been set using the system type category, which is under the families, duct system and supplier. Once you select this duct, it's under the system type supplier. Here there is a graphics option for you to set colors and shading for materials of the duct. It can be shaded into solid and black. This is for the lines, and the material can be set into SVG. Now, what we want to do is maintain the color or the material of the fan coil unit to its original materials when we create the product. Once we have connected this SAD duct, it should not change the color of the fan coil unit. So let's set it and change it based on our requirements. So here in the supplier, we need to, from the other families, duct system and supplier, the first thing we need to do is in the override graphics, you can maintain it as black line. Here the material we need to set back to each original setting, which is by category. Under this material browser, you can select it here. Currently it is selected as SKU. You can change it back to by material category. Hit apply and click it. Now, what we're going to do is change this color using the filter command. So how do we do that? Because the system works in Revit is that the system type graphics will override the visibility graphics. So even you set it here, the color of the duct to blue or any other ducts, it will be overridden by the system type color. So the best thing you can do is use the visibility graphics, go to filters, and create a filter. Click add. Here we can use the mechanical supply as our reference. Click OK. Then from here we can edit this mechanical supply and set a selection that it selects system classification contains supply. It means everything with the supply, or let's say just make it system type, contains supply air or equal to supply air will be configured or set based on this projection surface and button. So let's say let's set this solid and let's set it black. Okay. If you want to set the line type to a thicker material, let's set it at 4. Here the pattern, we need to set it to blue solid and set it to blue. Okay. Here on the background, let's set it to solid and set it as blue. Click OK and click OK. Click OK. Now, here once you set this filter, it will automatically change all those system type which belongs to the supply area. Here is under system type, which is supplier, it should be selected in blue. Let's have it shaded. Let's go back to hidden. So let's set it into shaded. Now going back to the visibility graphics settings, I think we have forgotten some inputs. Let's edit the supply and let's go to this filter list. Let's select flexible duct to include the flexible duct and air terminals if possible to its material to filter it out and with the same color as what we have set in the visibility. Okay, now as you can see, the fan coil unit has maintained its original color, which is a steel material, while the duct has been set into blue color. This is the original settings issued at that, and we should not change the color graphics of this drawing using the system pack. And otherwise, whatever family or equipment you connect with this duct with the system pack color, it will take the properties of that duct system pack. If it's blue, it's going to turn the blue pack. Here, one thing to note is once we go to hidden, it's still there with the blue color. And let's go to library and let's go to hidden. So if you want to remove this blue color, you can also go back to PG filter and remove this pattern. You can easily remove it by taking out the solid fill, no override, click OK, hit apply, and it will go back to its original color. So now let's go back to the shaded and BG, let's set it back to solid fill and let's set this to, let's maintain it as black just to maintain and show the edges of the duct. Now another thing is once you have set it in the 3D view, and when you switch to the mechanical or floor plan view, you will still find that it's on a different color once you set the graphic in this place in shaded. But how it works is once you set it in the, once the filter has been set in the 3D view, you also have to reset it into the mechanical floor plan view. So let's go to visibility setting, filter, and add mechanical supply, click OK, click OK, VG, sorry, we skip that part. Then here we need to set it back to its solid and color black for lines. So it has to be black. Okay, and here we have to set it back to the solid for, click blue, solid form and blue color. Now it's the same settings as the 2D, and also now we have set it in the mechanical plans plan. So visibility setting and filter works on the floor plan and 2D view separately, and even in the section you have to set the visibility graphics using the filters in the visibility graphics for each view that you have. But once you set it, it will apply. It will be placed there, and you don't need to reapply it. Okay. Here we have set a different color for the FCU, for the equipment, and the ductworks. It has not adapted the color from the duct system type.